On February 4th, 1783, King George III issued Cornwall's proclamation of cessation of hostilities, ending fighting in the American Revolution and starting down the path that would ultimately lead to the Treaty of Paris.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.